What's up, guys? It's Zavion
and Zayden.
We're going to be doing the International Drink Challenge.
Hey, Zayden, you ready?
Yeah, man.
It's time to show them what they've been waiting for.
Oh, yeah, let's do this.
All right, bro.
Hey. Hey, 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 yeah.
It's the Zavion and Zayden show. Zavion and Zayden show. Zavion and Zayden. Zavion and Zayden. Zavion and Zayden show.
Let's go watch videos.
We be acting silly though. We can do it on a go. It's the Zavion and Zayden, the Zavion and Zayden, the Zavion and Zayden show.
So we went to the international food store to get all these drinks for the challenge.
Yeah.
They're made by Cherokee. Okay, guys, let's start. This is a cool top. This is how you open it. This is how you open it. It used to be on here, so we have to push it. We have to push it open, and then it drops, and then you put this on there, and then the marble drops inside of the At the end of it, we're gonna show you something cool. But I can show you guys how to do it. We have to go like this, break it open, like this, break it open. No, I got it. And then we have this. So this is the part of the marble. It's right here. So then when we push this in, it falls down inside of here. Can you hold this for me, babe? We have this part, and then push it down.
Hard as you can.
Hard as you can. Push it down like that. Try a little bit. It might be nasty, it might be good. You don't know.
That tastes good.
So now we're gonna try.
That don't taste good.
On the bottle it says yuzu flavor.
Yeah, but so it tastes like nothing at all.
Now we're trying raspberry flour. No, I don't know. But but it's Zane's turn to push it down in, and I'm gonna hold it. Push it with both of your hands. That's how it rolls, baby.
Oh yeah, that baby.
Rasp. It really tastes like anything.
That don't taste like the medicine thing.
Guys,
don't do this at home.
Here. This looks like water.
Yeah.
Does this look like water to you guys? Look at all of this. It looks just like. But I think it's soda. It has bubbles. is the goodest one I ever tasted.
Yeah, I know, bro. It's like cotton candy.
Cotton candy. This is carbonated soft drink. Now we're gonna try whatever this one is called.
Let's see. Wait, it looks like right there, right there.
No, stop. It looks like water. More better than that white one.
More better.
This looks like watermelon, but we don't know what it is.
Hot taste.
Tastes the same one as the white one. This one.
Very,
very good. It tastes like watermelon. All right, so this one, we don't know what it is. It looks like it's the egg.
Yeah, it's not the egg.
You don't know. But we'll tell you at the end of it.
How did it taste?
This one is called lychee. Let's try another one. Let's try this one right here. Chocolate grape.
Grape.
Grape. So here we go. Grape.
Hot taste.
It actually tastes like grapes. But no sugar. China, they have no sugar to it.
Actually not.
Now we're gonna try coconut.
It's like chocolate.
It looks like chocolate. So try it.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Is it good?
Yes.
No, this is legit. So we thought it was coconut because it looks like coconut.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna
try. But it looks like chocolate.
We have five more to try. We're gonna try
strawberry.
Strawberry.
See?
Strawberry. Strawberry.
It looks like lawberry.
Banana.
Banana. That's why it's made out of banana.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I taste as like my butt butt. And then I taste my butt. And then I say boom boom. I got that. Yeah, yeah.
Be quiet, boy. It tastes nasty. It's nasty, huh? Now, we already know what the deal is.
Launch! Launch!
Everybody try this before.
Oh, shoot!
Was I even trying first? Smoke, douche, turd. Everybody think that is so hurt.
Yeah, I'm like, do it too.
Maybe I can see the dog.